I wish I had that kind of discipline.
Watch out. That's how he gets you to fall in love with him. Our first date was at the movies. My Fair Lady. I was so nervous, my palms were sweaty. But Norman's hands were so dry. I found out later it was from psoriasis. He reached for my hand in the dark, and that was it. Hello, Norman.
Hello, Deirdre. You look well. I'm sorry, Suzanne, this is my ex-wife, Deirdre. And Deirdre, this is my fiancé, Suzanne.
Hello. It's nice to meet you. I've heard so much about you.
I've heard nothing about you. I open up my mailbox every day hoping to get a child support check from this deadbeat, but all I get is my own voice echoing back at me. You drank our family's money away.
I don't drink anymore, Deirdre. I haven't had a drink in 3 years.
Oh. Excuse me, could you get him a medal? I want my money.
I sent your money to that goddamn Svengali, and his lawyer sent me a paper signed by you giving him power of attorney.
I didn't approve that. Dr. Finch wouldn't do that.
Did I tell you?
What? Did you tell her what? What did he tell you about me, Susie Q? That I was a little housewife with a stupid hobby? Well, that hobby has become quite lucrative, thank you very much. I was just published in Yankee Magazine.
Ma'am, we're gonna have to
ask
you to quiet down and leave.
What else did he tell you about me? That I was crazy?
Ma'am?
He's the crazy one. And he's a goddamn bastard. He doesn't even see his own son.
He's tried. From what I hear, neither do you, dear John.
Shut up, you cunt!
All right, that's it. Let's go. Come on.
Get your hands off me! I'm leaving here. I need a peaceful environment to do my writing in.
Could you give me a towel, please?